It all began with Steen Falls, a waterfall on Mount Hood. I like to take droplet photos on leaves and pieces of grass, and I was doing that next to Steen Falls, and I was looking at my camera, and I zoomed in on one of the droplet shots, and I had to about pinch myself because there was the reflection of the waterfall inside the droplet. And I know that can be done, but I'd never realized I could do it with my camera. It's just a Nikon Coolpix point and shoot. No lenses or anything, it's just, you know, a little camera. And since I've learned I can do this, I've been taking more and more, and they're all, like, really amazing shots, and it's a really unique way to photograph waterfalls. Anyway, I just wanted to share with you a few tips on how to get these photos. It doesn't really require a ton of skill, just a lot of patience and having the right elements. I've realized that the more globe-like droplet you can find, like a fine mist, the better the picture will turn out. You really have to have ideal conditions, really good light, and the droplet needs to be not wiggling, it has to be still. The smaller ones I find are actually easier to work with. Obviously, the spray is an issue if you're too close. I'm constantly wiping off my lens, so it is a lot of work. And you do have to take a ton and be patient. It's fun. It's really fun. I enjoy it. And I hope you do too.